A man in Peoria was carjacked last night, and now police need your help finding the people responsible. It happened just after 11:15 near West McClure and North Bigelow Street. The man told officers he was robbed and his car was stolen by two men, one of them with a gun. Police found the car 5.5 miles northwest on North Wacker Drive. If you have any information, you're asked to call Peoria Police.